valgus stress test is performed by stabilizing the first metatarsal, gripping the phalanges, and applying a valgus force on the first metatarsal phalangeal joint right here. So again, valgus stress test looks like this. The varus stress test, your proximal hand stays in the same position, and you're going to now apply a varus stress to the first MTPJ, looking for laxity.